is a brand new song for me. I heard it the first time 3 weeks ago. I pray the message of this song speaks to your heart like it has mine. Yes, the manger held it all and revealed the Father's love. Though a babe, he was God's only Son, who was sent from heaven above. This gift might seem unimportant, so tiny and so small, but hope for the world dwelt in this child, and the manger held it all. Oh, the wondrous love of God is beyond what words can tell, but the gift of his redeeming grace came to earth as Emmanuel. This tiny babe was an offering laid there in the straw. While we cannot conceive the Father's love, the manger held it all. It held love that conquers every fear, hope to reach beyond despair, grace to redeem a broken heart. The incarnate Word of God was humbly lying there. Yes, the manger held it all. This gift from God to man restored the vision and the dream and fulfilled his sacred plan. Oh, the matchless love of the Father has such love, I stand in awe. Yet the hope of the world dwelt in this child, the manger held it all. Yes, the manger held it. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Amen. Yeah.